This is for you, Patrick. She said to him,